American tourist had come to visit Warwick Castle in England. When the doorkeeper made his appearance, the American was studying his guidebook.
"Tell me,"
said the American to the caretaker,
"how is that famous place still here?"
"Yes, sir."
"And the table that cost $1 million?"
"Yes, sir."
"And have you still the portrait of Charles the First?"
"Oh, yes, sir,"
said the doorkeeper.
"They are all here. Won't you come and see them?"
"No, I won't. I have no time to lose,"
replied the visitor.
"As they are here and I've seen them in my guidebook, I can go on visiting other castles and museums. Good morning."
And he hurried away.